Good morning, welcome to Seattle Ramp Tower. The Ramp Tower is responsible for controlling all aircraft into and out of seven separate passenger concourse areas at the airport, as well as seven separate cargo ramps. Prior to ApronAI, it was the responsibility of the ramp controllers to watch aircraft as they entered final approach and do a gate evaluation on each aircraft. Basically, that means looking out the window at the gate or panning over on cameras at the gate if they're out of our line of sight to see if the gate was open and ready for the aircraft, and if not, to see how close the aircraft is to pushing back. If the gate was still occupied by an aircraft, ramp controllers would have to coordinate via direct landline with the FAA tower to hold the aircraft in between the runways while they waited for their gate. And then once the gate opened, the ramp controller would coordinate again with the FAA tower to have them send the aircraft into parking. The challenges with that is the amount of gate conflicts that we're holding on the airport. When they hold on the airport, they block egress routes for the local controller from the runways, so we want to avoid that. The secondary problem is, at the time, the amount of landline coordination between ramp control and air traffic control was tremendous. So now, from the start of the gate conflict all the way through the aircraft taxiing into park has been automated using the ApronAI artificial intelligence at the gate. When the aircraft enters the airspace, an evaluation is done with ApronAI and other sensors as part of the surface area management system to identify whether or not the gate is open and ready for the aircraft or if it is occupied by another aircraft. If it is occupied by another aircraft, the data block on the aerobon for the aircraft turns red. When aircraft land with a red data block, that's an indication to ground control that they must hold the aircraft for a gate conflict. The artificial intelligence continues watching the aircraft at the gate, and when it sees the aircraft pushing back, the tags on the data block automatically turn green, which is an indication to ground control that they can send the aircraft over to park. So the entire process from start to finish has been automated at many of the gates. We're still waiting on functionality at some of the gates. The aircraft goes through the entire gate conflict process, being held and then being sent to the gate without any input or feedback from the ramp controllers. So it takes a lot of pressure off the ramp controllers, who no longer have to watch every aircraft as they enter final approach and do the gate validation. So Assaia has been very good to work with since the beginning of the surface area management system project beginning in January of 2020. They've made themselves available to answer questions, and they were open to all of the concept of operations that I submitted for this project. Yeah, any airport that is experiencing an increase in gate conflicts and holding aircraft for gates, which I suspect is similar throughout the U.S. now, any airport should consider adding a surface area management system to their airport to manage the gate conflicts, and ApronAI is part of that.